see now. Okay, so today we're going to be checking out this microfiber head towel. Let's see what it's called exactly. Aurotrends microfiber hair towel turban. It comes in a 2-pack. It's pink and purple. They say it's super absorbent, which my sister didn't think so. I had her take the purple one. She has hair that's probably mid-waist. But I haven't used mine for wet hair. I was going to go ahead and put in my leave-in conditioner since my hair is a mess. I don't know if I can even brush through it. But I figured we could give it a go together and see how it goes. I have the Garnier Fructis Sleek and Shine Smooth Leave-In Conditioner. And someone is at my door while I'm trying to do this video, so they're going to have to wait. But surely they'll know to come back, or I will go find them. I have brushed in my hair now. I don't think I'm going to be able to. Look at that mess. I wish you could see what my eye looks like. My allergies are crazy today. Okay. And then half a head left. Just that. Can we do it? We'll see. Okay, now that I've got my hair conditioned, cut it off. No. Ready to cut all my hair off. Alright, so now we'll take the turban and put it on. It's got this little button in the back. And on the inside, it's got a rubber band so you can hook it together. Put my hair over. So my hair comes out the bottom of this. All right. And then there you go. That's how easy it is to put together and on. And my kid is making machine sounds, so that'll be fun to listen to when I play this back. Hope you all enjoy it. If you want to try out your own hair towel, I'll leave a link in the description and you all let me know what you think of it. Later.